This blog ripped another shred of what is left of my soul. I am once more a little more dead inside for reading this. Well, try see giving him or her away this way. Because you won't be taking care of him or her doesn't mean you won't see them. Unless the adopting family is too far away, of course. As for the possibility of dying, like you said, you're too awesome and I highly doubt anyone will let you die. So why not do something to try and relax? Honey, to avoid death, you can always get a C-section. If it means anything, I'm sure you would make a great mother. Leave poor Scoots alone with these questions of death goddesses above. Take no notice of them, Scoots. That would never happen, and there are great doctors who make sure everything is fine. You are a cool pony, and have been tricked, but the result is a baby, the greatest gift of all. You must take charge and fight Sandy. If you want this baby, and I mean want this baby, then fight your foster mother. She may claim to know what's best, but if you give up, you'll regret it. If it helps at all, I think you would be a great mom. That's sad. Get well, please. Will your sister ever see you again? How is she? I think you are very pretty, little one. I really like your mane. I do hope that the baby gets to be as pretty as you.
Thank you, guys, for the support. I'm not usually this emotional, but my moods have been pretty crazy lately.
That's sad. Get well, please. Will your sister ever see you again? How is she?
Wait, sister? I don't have a sister.
Meanwhile...
Achoo!
Oh, that was a big one. Excuse me.
So, what did the other CMC think? And Dash and the rest of the gang? Must have come as a shock. What does Sweetie Belle and Apple Bloom think about this? You're still a cutie mark crusader, after all. Do Apple Bloom and Sweetie Belle know that you're pregnant? If they do, how did they react? Have Apple Bloom and Sweetie Belle be supportive? So, I'm sure your best friends Apple Bloom and Sweetie Belle found out a while ago since you're so far along. So, I have to ask, what was their reaction? Sorry to hear this happen to you, Scoots. I gotta ask, though, how have Apple Bloom and Sweetie Belle been handling the news? What was AB and SB's reaction to this?
You're pregnant?!
Oh my gosh, when are you due?!
Sometime in May? Apple Bloom, you're freaking me out.
This is wonderful! Might be a leave we get your cutie mark!
Oh yeah, because I really want my special talent to be popping out babies. How does a pony get pregnant anyways? Hey, Mom. I know it's been a while since my last visit, but life got kind of crazy recently. I can't say the situation I'm in is one that you'd be proud of. I made a really bad decision, and I can't escape what I've done.
Oh, sweet Celestia. Is that Philly?
She must be that class whore the kids were talking about. But I've had some really awesome friends supporting me. I didn't know what I'd do without them.
Oh my gosh, I failed a kick!
What do you think it'll look like? Sandy has been taking care of me. But really, I wish Rainbow Dash had taken care of me. But I also don't want to hold her back. I mean, no one wants to adopt a pregnant orphan after all. Dash really isn't any different. I miss you, Mom. Happy Mother's Day.
Scootaloo, dearie, I know you can't really control your mood swings right now, and I can't deny this time Diamond Tiara was asking for it. Still, I expect you to have an apology ready when we finally get our head out of the blackboard. Is that understood?
Well, she deserved it. I'm not apologizing.
I'm so sorry, Miss Charlie. I'll pay for all the damages.
It's all right. Money's not a problem. But Scootaloo really should apologize.
Are you gonna get me out of here or not?
I don't want you to apologize to Diamond Tiara. So I went ahead and covered your scooter in chocolate to make it more appetizing.
Why would you?
So, what's the weirdest craving you've had so far?
Chocolate!